I've tried playing it cool, but when I'm looking at you, I can't ever be brave, 'cause you make my heart race. Shot me out of the sky, you're my kryptonite. You keep making me weak, yeah, frozen and can't breathe. Something's gotta give now, 'cause I'm dying just to make you see that I need you here with me now, 'cause you've got that one.
Down the road. there, they talked about their favorite martial artists.
Bruce Lee, for sure. And even when I was little, I used to just watch Bruce Lee over and over, and he really was my inspiration to get into martial arts. Jet Li. He's a guy who hasn't been named yet. Oh, there we go. Yes, he's named.
I was a huge fan of Rush Hour, so I'm going to have to say Jackie Chan. Leo Howard is my favorite martial artist because I don't think I know anymore. So, no, I'm kidding. No, he is. He's awesome at it.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up.
Has anybody sort of been the dark horse? Somebody who just came out and just killed it in one of the events?
That I remember, probably Leo on the surfing one. Like he stayed up the longest on the surfboards, so that was pretty cool to watch him, you know, stay on the surfboard longer than anyone. So yeah, he totally killed that event.
Right. And anybody who's been the dark horse, the underdog who's just come through for you guys in a challenge?
Olivia really came through on that wall. You know, Kelsey's a lot taller than she is, and she really just climbed it to the top. We're proud of her.
Very nice. Has there been an event where somebody...
She beat you. I'm sorry.
Has there been an event where somebody...
Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. My breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh,
I'm here alone, didn't wanna leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. If there was a way that I could make you understand,
but do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause my world revolves around it, it's so hard for me to breathe.
Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. Can't live, can't breathe with no air. How I feel whenever you ain't there. No air, no air. Got me out here in the water so deep. Tell me how you gon' be without me. If you ain't here, I just can't breathe. No air.
from Disney and Pixar is a huge adventure about an ancient curse that turns a kingdom upside down.
Here's a Disney XD special look at a scene from the movie.
We've got to get...
I don't wear designer clothes. I don't go to the finest schools. But I know I ain't no fool, baby. I'm an obvious star. I'm not driving the sickest car. But I know I can make you happy, baby. I don't know what you're used to. Never been with a girl like you. But I can give you a love that you do. Your heart, not material things. I'll give you my song, these words to you. Sing you what I feel, my soul is true. But there's something you're missing, yeah. Your own melody. Ooh, oh, baby.
Okay.
Team kicking.
I love the Kickin' It team, which is Leo and Olivia. They looked like they'd be really cool to be with and a really fun group. I really wanted there to be a girl on my team because I know the girls have different strengths than guys do.
I'm a good leader. I'm strong. I'm courageous. I'll go after things that I love new obstacles. I love to get over new obstacles.
All my skills and my energy level can really help the team out.
I love being a part of a team because it's the partnership of competing together really brings you together, and I really like it. And if they're trying hard, it obviously makes me want to try hard.
Me and Leo are both very competitive people.
Come on, Leo!
Go, Leo!
She's quick. It's a good asset to have.
Overall, I feel like my team is absolutely incredible. They're all so great and so supportive, and I couldn't ask for a better team.
To be on a team with a pro athlete, I think would probably be a little more intimidating.
Having a pro to our team basically changes the dynamic.
I'm just gonna let them know first and foremost that we're out here to have fun.
It's more, we have more strategy and more, okay, this is what we're gonna do, and then like we have a set plan.
Second of all, we're out here to win too.
Team Green.
It's all about effort. I've always said that, especially with kids, it's all about effort. It's all about smiling. And so as long as they give me those things, we're gonna be okay.
I think my team's gonna win because we are awesome.
Billy Spencer, you're going down.
Get moving this summer.
Get more Disney's Triathlon.
Right now on DisneyXD.com/try.
How awesome is that?
Today we are working on motion captures for an episode coming up called Kim of Kong. When I came in today, I put on the suit, put on the cap.
Ready to roll.
And then they put these reflector things on. It's the coolest thing ever.
Yeah.
They make an avatar, and you come in here and do all the moves that the guy is supposed to do all the fights.
You should go.
Cool.
And basically, they just drag and drop your movement to the character.
And then you look up at the screen, and it's doing the exact same thing. So it's the coolest thing ever.
And action!
What those red lights are doing is they're shooting out infrared light. They hit these markers or these dots on the body.
They light up. How cool is that?
goes back into the computer, and then the computer figures out a skeleton for each person. Then we're able to take those skeletons and then apply it to a CG character.
And boom goes the dynamite.
And we can actually do camera as we do full performance. So as he's walking around the space, the camera's kind of projecting the virtual world on my screen.
My signature move is a move after I finish every fight. Like, I'll beat someone, and then I'll go move, punch, hit. Is that all you got?
Sounds like a great time to get a banana.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not?